Incredible India campaign is currently a bit discredited with two brutal attacks on tourists, the latest that of a mentally unstable man in Kochi who stabbed a Swedish woman just above her eye. Well, the government says it's concerned, but the larger question is, will this hurt India's image?
मेहमान लगते हैं मेरे देश के नुकसान हम सबका हो रहा है क्योंकि हम ये भूल गए
अतिथि देवो भव वी ट्रीट आवर गेस्ट लाइक गॉड्स द कैच लाइन ऑफ द टूरिज्म मिनिस्ट्री इनवाइटिंग टूरिस्ट फ्रॉम अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड टू विजिट इंडिया एंड एंजॉय इट्स इनक्रेडिबल स्प्लेंडर हैज टर्न्ड अ बिट सार आफ्टर अ स्ट्रिंग ऑफ अटैक्स ऑन टूरिस्ट इन द पास्ट फ्यू मंथ्स In the most recent attack of its kind in Kerala, marketed as God's own country, a Swedish couple was attacked at the Thekkady Periyar Reserve on the 6th of January. Jan Costa and his wife Eva were part of a 23-member group of Swedish tourists visiting India for a few weeks. Eva is in hospital after having been attacked by a knife-wielding local. In early December, British tourist Stephen Bennett was killed in Maharashtra's Raigarh district. He had been visiting Goa. But with this recent string of attacks on foreign tourists, could this happy story end? The tourism minister agrees that incidents like these act as deterrents.
I would certainly not say that in a country as large as ours, one person getting this thing. No, every incident is a matter of concern. And I would like to get the state governments on board to see that that don't take place.
It's also worrying for tour operators who have thrived with this growth in the tourism sector.
Well, in the short term, these incidents definitely have an impact. But in the long term, if the government investigates these cases and really finds out who the culprits are and who's behind this incident, then I am 100% confident that we'll be able to nip it in the bud.
The government is trying to aggressively market India as a tourism destination as it sees a strong growth potential. But it needs to view incidents like these seriously if it does not want to see speed breakers down this road. With Bureau Inputs, Aradhana Sharma for NDTV.